Hey guys, it is me, Leif Simmer, and welcome back to Let's Play The Sims 3 Generation Season 2. So, currently, we are where we left off. Wow, shocker. But it was our first day after class, so, you know, nothing too crazy has been happening. But I'm gonna have Isaac go ahead and go shower, because he is a little stinky, and Lindy's quite tired. Oh no, she's not tired. She had a bad night's sleep from her test subject. Experience, I guess. But I'm gonna have her go ahead and turn that off now. And I think I'm gonna have her go study, actually. And we're gonna have her study normally, just to hopefully improve her school performance. They're doing pretty well right now. Lindy's doing a little bit better than Isaac, so I definitely want him to study a little bit. Lindy has one class in 23 hours, and Isaac doesn't have class tomorrow, which, lucky him. So he'll probably head to the comic book store and do all of that fun stuff. And I think I'm also going to place a bar because, I mean, they're college students. They're gonna wanna, you know, go to bars, do all that fun stuff. But I cannot get over how cute this girl's outfit is. Look at them boots. It's effing adorable. But yeah, I'm also thinking Lindy might hang out with Ashley DiSorrento. I'm pretty sure that's how you pronounce her name. They're actually friends, which, I mean, is pretty cool. But she already has a friend, and we need to get Isaac some friends. I don't know who yet. Hopefully some roommates. That'd be nice. I want to know where Hank is, because I definitely want to come friends with Hank. Because he's literally iconic and the best. I'm actually going to have him play some juice pong with Cody Eisenberg. Eisenberg? Hopefully. But yeah, he's gonna go do that with him so they can maybe become friends. And I mean, it's juice pong. Gotta get your skill up. Which I'm pretty sure that is a hidden skill. I might be wrong. I forget. But yeah, hopefully this guy's coming. I don't see him anywhere. But we actually need to purchase a radio. Don't mind my circles of doom. You guys know how it is. But I'm gonna go ahead and purchase a stereo for him here. Go ahead and turn it on and change it to some indie. Change it to low and kind of just have everybody chill out. Study, she's almost done. There we go. We're actually going to invite Ashley out. We are going to invite her. To the fraternity. Go meet some boys. That is kind of what I want Lindy to do. She'll date both. I'll try calling back in 5 hours. She'll probably have a girlfriend and a boyfriend. Why not? She's actually going to go to the coffee house really quickly. That will be our first stop. Is the coffee house to go talk. Is he playing juice pong? No, he's playing computer games. You know what? I'm going to let him. Actually, I'll have him head to the comic book store. Which is not right there, right here. Keith's Comics. Oh, she smells. Alright, so nobody's here actually, but we're gonna go ahead and order some bagel or a bagel. Oh, Lindy, don't even do this right now. Don't even do this. Or not. Okay, buy an energy drink since that's clearly what you need. Just gonna order a peppermint party, which sounds pretty gross, in all honesty. Oh, I love peppermint, but a peppermint energy drink? I don't know about that. All right, and here he is over here at Keith's Comics on their computer. Oh my gosh. Clearly, he has an obsession, but he's gonna go buy some comics. They're pretty much the same exact ones that we could get at Lucky Palms. At Hangry Hank's, I cannot speak. At Hangry Hank's, oh my shit. But why not go ahead and just get some anyways. We'll go ahead and get this one. I'm pretty sure we have this one. I really don't know. We'll get the Outrageous Adventure and go read it. Okay, so he's gonna go read that. Get a picture right there. That's clearly what I wanted without him in it. Okay, cutie. And let's head over to Lindy. Oh, liquid energy. A surge of sugar from an energy drink has Lindy Santiago riding high. Awesome. So yeah, she's definitely, for 3 hours, she will not be going to bed. Let's go talk to this guy right here, Kaz. We'll do a charming introduction. He seems a little bit older. So maybe he would be interested in a young hottie. Who smells like asshole, but that's all good. She will flirt with him a little bit and compliment his personality and ask his sign. Hopefully he's interested because we need a boyfriend. All right. Oh my gosh, they're actually roommates. Oh no, I don't think they're roommates. But she can complain about her roommates, which is pretty cool. We'll compliment his personality again. Do a pickup line. Alright. We will do a flirtatious joke and ask him if he is single, confess our attraction, and just do all that good stuff. Oh, and he is single. Awesome. We will give him a hug and I guess go ahead and maybe a heat of the moment kiss. Oh, and he's unflirty, but he's totally into us. Let's see if he likes it. Oh, he totally didn't. Oh my gosh, what an asshole. Okay, well, we are going to take a photo of Kaz. Just to take one. And we're gonna go ahead and head home now. It's really raining hard. Holy crap. But yeah, we're gonna go ahead and post that picture up on our wall at the house. And I don't know, maybe have a wall of boyfriends or something. Let's head inside. Holy crap. And no, she has a liquid crash now. Aaron Isaac is on his way home too. She's in a really bad mood, actually. She's exhausted. She smells. So I'm gonna have her go ahead and head to bed. She is rather... Okay, why? This is a party song. Take your pants off and do a dance. I don't even know, but clearly he's in there having a good time. And Isaac is walking home in the rain. He's gonna go ahead and head inside, go to sleep. He doesn't have a class in the morning, which I guess is pretty awesome. But he's gonna go to sleep. And yeah, I will see you all in the morning. Alrighty guys, it is currently morning time and Peter and Lindy are going to have breakfast together this morning because he is the best. It is a Tuesday, which means she has an outdoor class activity meal of a deal. So we will be heading with her today to do her little outdoor activities, just to, you know, kind of chill with her, which should be pretty fun. So I'm pretty sure she has class in 4 hours. So she actually has quite a little bit of time to kind of just chill. So I'm gonna have her begin sketching. I guess she's going to sketch in the kitchen. So yeah, to improve her class performance, you can actually just sketch a little bit, which is fun. And I mean, I know a lot of people love sketching for fun. I can't do it because I'm not very good at it, but you know. I wonder what she's going to sketch. They definitely do improve over time. It looks like she's sketching. Let me look at this. What did she sketch? Where is it? It's right here. So let's go ahead and go up to our bedroom, which, oh, I put the picture of Kaz right behind our candles. So I guess our current boyfriend will go behind our candles so we can kind of see what he looks like. Or not see what he looks like, but you know, just he's by the lit candles. It's romantic. So she made like a palm tree island moon sort of thing. I don't know. It's, you know, better than what I've seen in this game. I've seen some really horrible sketches. But we're gonna have her sketch a little bit more. She does have a little bit of time on her hands. another 2 hours. Or actually, she needs to go now. Never mind. And it's Isaac awake. He is, and he's actually working with his outdoor activity just for fun. But it is improving his skill performance or his school performance. So I'm going to allow him to do this. Currently, he is presenting a business plan. So good for him. Look at him. I love how he took the toupee off this morning. But yeah, she's currently off to class. And I think it's a lecture. Oh, beautiful building, huh? How beautiful. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it is a lecture. Yes, it is. I'm sure most of you guys know how lectures work. You can sleep, ask questions, take notes. Usually everybody looks miserable during them. Like, they literally all look miserable. Look at them all. Mindy looks pretty happy taking her notes. And I think this is the professor right here carrying a backpack. I don't know. She's clearing off the dry erase boards. I don't think she's a professor because it would say professor after her name. I guess the professor is just not coming today. people are raising their hands. Okay, yeah, this is actually the professor. She drew a freezer bunny. She's like, and yes, this is what you all need to learn to do. I look at Lindy holding up her hand, asking a question. I think we will definitely do some protest, for sure. And I don't know. I don't know which sim I'm going to have them get into the whole protest scene. I'm thinking Isaac, but then at the same time, I'm like, Lindy is pretty... I don't know, pretty out there too, so I'm not quite sure yet. What is Isaac up to over here? Oh, he's playing some arcade games. All right, so the teacher is now at the podium.
Kanaka Jace? Jim Jalorski.
Why does she sound like that? Why do you sound like that?
Kaso, Bras. Twasunis.
Look at Lindy. She's totally done with today. And I think class is going to be ending pretty soon. Let's see. We are going to have her sleep through the lecture. Actually, no. That will just decrease her performance in class. And I'm all for it improving. So we do really good. She's doing really well in school. Oh, Isaac. Isaac, you're doing horrible. Well, not horrible, but definitely not good. Oh, he actually has class today. I thought he didn't. He has it at 4 p.m., which means he... Okay, so I'm pretty sure he has a an outdoor activity where he will be working with his business setup. And on Thursday, he will have a lecture. I'm pretty sure that's how it's going. Pretty sure. He might have a lecture today, but I don't think he does. He might, though. But I'm happy he has class because he needs to improve his performance. Peter. Oh, PETA. PETA. But here is actually, this board right here is really, really awesome. You can check the job board. We're going to see if there's any day jobs we can do to earn some simoleons. Let's see. Oh, donate an organ. Holy shit. That is intense. That is intense. Donate in Oregon? Oh my gosh, we got invited to another party. Ooh, it's a bonfire party. It starts at 7:30 p.m. today. So we will be there because we're about to party tonight for sure. I don't know if Isaac will be out of class at the time because I do want him to donate, I guess, his organ. Oh, I love how they just like ran into each other. He is off to class actually. So let's go ahead and head with him. Well, Lindy goes and does her thing. Oh, I think he's having a lecture. Gross. Yeah, we're definitely not going to chill with him if he's doing a lecture. I'm not even going to lie. Oh my gosh! If you guys remember this face, you are awesome. It's Muhammad. But yeah, I guess he's going to go do his lecture. think. Yeah, he's going to attend a lecture, so we're not really gonna chill with him. We're gonna go chill with Lindy for now, because we did the whole lecture thing with her today. Boring. But yeah, we have a party tonight, which is exciting. I guess we're gonna go prep for it. I'm gonna go use the toilet. And gussy up a little bit. Alright. Use the toilet. Maybe Kaz will be there. Hopefully he will be there. She's feeling herself tonight. She's gonna check herself out as well. Just kinda, you know, gussy up, feel great about herself, fix her makeup, I guess, before she heads out to this party, which is in like another hour. It's kinda late. I'm trying to figure out what we can do before then, because it's a party. I wanna be there and have fun. I'm pretty sure this is the house that she's throwing it at. So I guess we can go ahead and head there early, like the geeks, I guess. Do as the geeks do, Lindy. We'll head there early. Why not? No. And here is actually, I believe this is, I think, the science major. I kind of forget. They're all out here doing their brain. Oh, there's Kaz, actually. Doing their brain. The brain shiz. Which is pretty cool. But yeah, we are going to head over to the party house. But it's actually kind of cool. The whole brain machine, you can improve your skills. It's honestly, it's a nice one. Ask to go inside. Hopefully this is where the party's at. It'd be kind of embarrassing if it's totally not where the party's at. I don't think it is. Wrong house. Wrong house, Lindy. Let's go ahead and answer our phone. Okay, yeah, wrong house. We're gonna go head to Ashley's. Sorry about that. Yeah, wrong house. So embarrassing. It was pretty close, but still. We've learned that Ashley is rich. Well, she lives in a sorority. What do you expect? But yeah, it is time to party. It is a bonfire party, so I guess Lindy will come over here and light the bonfire and get that started. Find a dumpster and go dumpster diving. We will definitely do that. But we will start the fire up for them. We'll probably, in the next part, throw our party. Maybe. Maybe we'll do it on a Friday. I think that would probably be better after exams. We'll add more wood. Add more wood. There we go. Add more wood. More wood. Add more wood. We want the biggest bonfire we could get. There we go. There, now people are throwing test tubes, which as you can see, do some pretty freaking cool shiz. We're gonna go ahead. Oh, she smells horrible. We are going to take a picture of the bonfire. Send it to mom. Okay, and let's see if we can actually invite Kaz. Hopefully he can come here. He'll actually show up. No, I'm not interested right now. Whatever. I guess we will text him a secret admirer text. I like how this girl's like taking pictures of Lindy. We'll take them right back, biatch. Don't even. All right, and here's Ashley. Apparently we're friends. If I sound like stuffed up, because I actually am, I don't know why, but we are going to come over here and, well, you know what? She needs to come out to the bonfire. Everybody's out here having a good time. We'll socialize with the people out here. Who is this, actually? Sylvia, we will go ahead and give her a charming introduction. She's a level 6 rebel, which is pretty good, I guess. Oh, she's actually our roommate, I'm pretty sure. Mooch from roommate, gossip about roommate, complain about roommate, ask roommate to do all of those things. Oh, so that's pretty cool. We are going to make a silly face. We will joke about professors. Let's see. Shaka bra her. and talk about university a little bit. We will talk about cats because we are an animal lover. We will also get to know her a little bit. And I'm actually going to have Isaac go donate, I guess, an organ. Uh-oh, this vampire is thirsty for some blood. Alright, and we will go ahead and high fiver. Oh, this girl looks like Chucky. Holy shit. Gross. Scary. We will... Let's see, we will tell her a story. See, how close are we to... Hopefully we're going to become friends with her rather soon. I kind of love how Ashley threw this party and she's not even... She's not even chilling with everybody. How lame. She's upstairs listening to the guitarist. What is that noise? That is scary. But we are going to complain about unfair professors. Just want to become friends with this chick. She is our roommate. Boast about our gamer skills. And I guess we will ask to sketch her nude. Why not? We're officially friends. Oh, I think she's leaving, actually. Whatever. Bye. I guess we'll go talk to Ashley now. Let's see. We are going to come over here and dare her. We dare her a lot. We're going to dare her to eat some cinnamon. She's going to do the cinnamon challenge. Oh, and Lindy is a level one nerd and a level one rebel. You go, girl. That was so lit. You go, girl! Like, what? All right, so... Oh, I thought somebody was dying. I was going to be like, PETA! All right. So let's see if she will eat some cinnamon. Here she goes. I did the cinnamon challenge once, and it was hell. So here she is eating some cinnamon. And I guess, apparently, that is what happens. We are going to joke about professors. Show her a funny video. Oh, and cool. You earned simoleons for completing the day job. And we earned 3,500 simoleons. And he didn't even come out in a bad mood. I'm actually really happy about him. Alright, so Isaac is going to go ahead and go shower up. Because he is looking pretty gross and smelling pretty gross. Go ahead and turn that off. It, like, doesn't even turn off. True. But let's see. How is his grades now? It's about halfway there. He has he has class in 7 hours. It is 1 a.m. He needs to go to sleep. Lindy, you have class in 7 hours. You need to leave as well. Oh, look. Her and Ashley are now good friends. Awesome. I'm happy about that, though. But yeah, they are going to sleep because they need to. Six credits towards our 48 that we need. And they're both sitting at an A right now, which is fantastico. So yeah, guys, I will see you all in the morning. Alrighty, so it is now actually after class, and I decided to go ahead and come to the grotto, which I'm pretty sure is where, like, the rebels hang out. So here it is. I just came here really quickly to buy... We're gonna buy a brownie, because we are kind of hungry. Not too hungry, because we just ate drank a soda, but, apparently Isaac just ate a candy bar, and it was not pleasant. I had him come here to the bowling alley just to bowl a little bit. I'm thinking that Lindy might have, like, a girls' bowling night, because she has made a couple of girlfriends, which I guess is pretty awesome. But, yeah, they're, like, right next to each other. I can literally see the building that he is in. But, yeah. She's just going to eat this brownie up, and then she's going to go upstairs, or actually over here, and use the toilet. How's Isaac? Bowling. Let's get a good picture of him. Clearly, he's horrible. He's not very good at sports. He's more of a comic book reader and a secret... criminal at heart. I feel like the criminal career is, it's not so much, you know, because he's evil, but just kind of something that's different. It's not really He's such a goody two-shoes that it's kind of like a twist for him, you know? So I kind of like it. But yeah, he's just going to bowl a little bit longer, go home and shower. And Lindy's going to go use the toilet really quickly. And hopefully Kaz wants to hang out now. Or Kaz, I'm pretty sure it is. That's what it is. But we're going to invite him out. Hopefully he will meet up with us at the grotto. I don't know if he will because I don't know his class hours. But sure, that sounds like fun. Let's meet there. Okay, so awesome. Hopefully he's down to maybe play a little pool. I don't know. Come friends with him because we're not even friends yet. But here, where is he? Oh, and here's like the, I guess, community garden back here. In case we ever want to come back here and, you know, I guess harvest stuff. Where is he? Where are you? Where did he go? You gotta leave. Come leave the girls' bathroom. Lindy, come here. Okay, hopefully he will come over now. Please tell me he didn't leave. Where is he? What the hell? I don't even know where he is. Is he upstairs, maybe? No. I hear somebody dumpster diving, though. Which we actually need to do today. I don't know where he is. I don't know where he is. Is he out here dumpster diving? Oh my gosh, he is. Oh my gosh, we're gonna invite him over to, oh, Isaac bowled a 40. Okay, that's not really a great score, but that's all good. Yeah, we're gonna invite him over to cuddle. Hopefully he will accept the cuddle because he's not really flirty. He's actually non-flirty, so. Oh, okay, let's try to kiss him. All right, he didn't mind that. Let's go ahead and, maybe make out. I don't know if he will want to do that either, but we can try. Okay, so it looks like he's down. Okay, cool. He's now a romantic interest. Okay, so let's see. Let's go ahead and take a romantic photo together. Come on, Lindy. I like how Lindy's like kind of taller than him. All right, so yeah, I think they're getting a little serious, which I like. She is going to go ahead and try the heat of the moment kiss once more. Hopefully he accepts it this time. Yep, totally is. Good. We will. Let's see. We will compliment his appearance. We will tell him that we like his leather jacket. And I guess we will hold his hands. I don't know. And embrace him. Let's go ahead and embrace him. Lindy. Lindy. All right, we are going to kiss goodbye. And we are going to go ahead and head home. I would say that date went pretty well. All right, cool. Cool, cool, cool. Didn't spend much time together, but blah, 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 blah. Well, it was a good little date. It wasn't too long because we are pretty tired. We're like actually exhausted. Let's head over here to Isaac. What are you doing, Isaac? He's just walking the streets. He's just walking. Oh, he wants to bowl with friends. We will definitely do that. We need to have Isaac make some friends because Lindy already has like 3 friends. So we will definitely have Isaac get some because he deserves friends too. I kind of want Peter to be his first friend because Peter, if Peter isn't the best thing ever, I don't know what is. But we are home. I don't see Peter anywhere. Lindy's already in bed. I think Peter's in class right now. Huh. Alrighty, guys, I think I'm gonna go ahead and end this part here. Nothing too exciting happened other than, you know, classes and everything. And Kaz. But other than that, I would say, you know, nothing too special. I think in the next part, we might go to a bar that I'm going to put down and kind of do that sort of scene. And then Friday, we are going to host a party here at the house. So yeah, that's about it. Please let me know what you guys would like to do here in university. I would love to know. So yeah, that's about it. I love you all so much. Bye, guys.